past Erin's Isle for a trip to Honolulu. Maggie Dooley learned to dance, and after a while came back home dressed like a Zulu. She has a brand new walk, she talks so